up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself. On the wall.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me, asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the doorway. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there. I don't think you belong here.
Out of the way. What? Track them. Tracks. Looks like Bonnie's people have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Hollis. He and his whole clan had an old house up in Frisco Fields. Altars. I think they match places around the city. Wealthy storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Clay.
You get no argument from me?
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Clay?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city. Owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth. Sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be Pika Share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
The filth will know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Queen.
Gonna cut you up, little Peggy.
No! Mike!
Look at him! More than enough pieces to go around.
Give us the girl, Peggy. Ain't supposed
You're
to be here.
Die down here.
Give us a kiss! Getting down low!
Says the party crasher don't leave here alive. And he don't die before he tells us where Anna is.
That's if the girl downstairs left anything.
Yeah. I'm on foot in downtown and need some new weed.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
This is hot.
I say when things start to get sour. Feels like after the last election, maybe.
Oh, hell.
Damn smoke here too. Damn. See what I can find at the Harless Mansion in that old slave auction house.
able to get through here. Piece of shit. Hello, Nightmare. Must have dosed him with a shit ton of that drug to get him back here. The symbol's like the one at Sammy's, called the Filth. Must represent the folks they sacrifice. Jesus! Fuck me. Tie him up in case they come too, so fight back. Looks like I'm getting company.
Tell Barney, bro.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
See anything you need? Show me what you got. Use it. Stories about this medal from Sammy, given to Hollis for slaughtering a bunch of runaway slaves.
Thank you.
asshole inside Sammy's. Here, Sangla. I've seen enough. Got what I need.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. Got herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Hollis, the symbols, ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be put down.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. My head all messed up.
But I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. I you didn't listen to me. Nobody
hey,
ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them...
Places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe.
The old mansion was marked with a symbol they referred to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes, the Blessed. The Blessed will ascend. Barney loves the Blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It's clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the Blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie? They're the Blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the Blessed... The Blessed... Lincoln... Who's Sammy?
He was... is... a father to me. Took me in when I had nothing.
He died.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln, look at this. This symbol. I've seen it over at the Opera House. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensan Galante have three aspects. The Blessed. The Wellborns, rich white assholes. And the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push them into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House. The Blessed, the Purified. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay.
Listen.
Anna, it's okay.
It doesn't.
Just rest.
Good.
I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey. Evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln, please. Please don't come. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.